I'm out of frame, out of touch. No one can see me ever from a photograph's touch. I just believe in the...
Wait, you haven't done the opening theme yet.
I know.
Open up the Dou Kno Show. So with no mic dancing.
This is all been played. I think you've done quarters of 5 songs. You haven't actually completed a song today.
He's like, just about to crack the drum sounds are on.
Welcome to the Dou Kno Show, where you don't know what is at or to go. Might get a pregnant, might get or not, but we didn't see nothing because we're a bunch of guys. Whether you like it or not, we love this show because it's the Dou Kno Show, where we don't know what we're going to talk about. So the Dou Kno Show is the Dou Kno Show, where we go to blow our nose and then say it ripped off from our nose. The Dou Kno Show.
That one was really good.
Oh, awesome. Yeah. Good work, man. Good work.
So, yes. We should start this episode.
Oh, we don't know. Don't won't hurt you.
Yeah, we should start.
We should start right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, we introduce people again.
Yeah, Josh. Stand up, say your name, where you're from, and your favorite color. And let's just go around there and get to know each other.
And why anyone at home should give a fuck about you.
Right.
We're on YouTube. We're somebody. Yeah.
Michael Minton, West Sonoma County Green.
Thank you. Yes, way to get it started. Sergio?
Sergio, Black Santa Rosa.
You did not stand up. You have been deducted 10 points. In fact,
you also did it out of order. Yeah.
Oh, damn. Well,
and
he
sit
was
down,
first.
You're out of frame.
Damn it.
You just can't get it right.
You can't win on the Dou Kno
Show. You can't win
show.
On the Dou Kno Show.
Never.
Isaac, I think technically it loops back to you.
Hold on, we're getting a text.
State your name, rank, and serial number.
Yes.
No texting. There's no texting on the Dou Kno Show either.
Yeah, you can't text our audience.
Just because our audience is texting doesn't mean you can be ignoring us texting.
You have to live here, not there.
To be in the now. We were doing bios. Do you want to tell us a bit about yourself?
A little bit about myself. My name is Isaac. If you don't know me in Sonoma County, you've never seen me, and you ain't seen nothing in Sonoma County, because I'm everywhere in this place. And I have eyes and ears everywhere, so I know what you're thinking.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is black. Black. The OG. Awesome. Black. You know? I'm so white, I am black. It's a black tense. Black tinge. See, I'm so white, I'm black. See? The tint.
We're all ethnic here. I get awesome. It. I get it. We're all ethnic here. I mean, none of us are really white, you know. I mean, well, you're a little
well,
white,
you're a little
Sergio.
Bit,
but yeah, otherwise, no. We're all, you know, we all have the blood
wash,
of,
you know.
You're a little green. I mean.
Well, I mean, to be technical,
well,
yes.
Who's texting now?
Dude. You got a test back. Whatever.
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 Do I piss you off, Josh?
The audience, gonna introduce themselves.
I'm so angry at you right now.
Are you gonna take a swing at me
audience.
Tonight? You're just gonna say, hey, let's get a little drunk. You say, I got some tequila. You give me all the tequila I want, and you go, that was for today's Dou Kno Show.
He slapped you with a bottle?
I mean,
no,
damn.
I saw paranormal.
These are directors. These are professional directors. So they got to do what they got to do to motivate.
It'd be fun to beat up Isaac.
Now
you know.
I
got to
think of a new plan, though.
I mean, you don't have to think of anything. Make up a gang and jump them in.
Yeah.
I know. We could jump him after the show.
No, Isaac's
well,
in charge of jumping people into the show.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
In order to join Eat the Fish or the Dou Kno Show, you have to hang out with Isaac.
Yes.
At least a little while.
And if you survive a night with Isaac in his house, well, my house is rather safe, so. If you survive me in your house overnight, you should be okay for anything that comes in your path. But at my house, it's the safe way. It's peaceful, exotic, a pool. I have my own dynasty. What do you think?
Epic.
I want to go to there.
Yes.
You want to go to my dynasty? Mm-hmm. You already are, man. It's Sonoma County. Mm-hmm. Which was, is, always will be my private property. So, Jake, what's the thumbs up for?
You're just doing an outstanding job today.
Jake, do you want to plug your show on April 2nd?
So that's what's funny though, because the way this show works, whatever we hype, it's like, what would.
No, this could be done.
If you want to talk about elderly, you should have called in last week when our series on dog grooming was airing.
We should have been talking about it like episode 2 or 3.
Yeah,
but
exactly.
We haven't been, so exactly. We won't be all the time.
So
we can talk about it for 2012.
But wow, it's
awesome.
This is
the Wolfman Jack.
Because by the time you're seeing this, we'll have already done this awesome show with
Kevin. Oh, wait. And it was awesome.
There's a radio
It was awesome.
There's a radio show with the Wolfman Jack on it nowadays.
Yeah.
And I made up my own little saying for him. It's like, hey, it's Wolfman Jack. No Coca-Cola. It's Pepsi-Cola. Ah!
So this show transcends space and time.
Yes.
Right now,
I
it's
don't know
March
if I can
11th.
Say the radio station, but.
It's March 11th. It's March 11th today.
Oh, man.
We're on KZST.
2001.
Are you logging on?
No, and Michael explained this. We can use this booth to communicate with other booths.
Yeah.
really? Well, that really meant we put Sergio on speakerphone. But
okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Awesome.
This was the science that was determined.
We should have a phone so we can call people.
That was part of our
100%
success rate.
We need a phone so we can start calling people and just be like,
100%
hey,
successful.
Welcome to the Dou Kno Show, and it'll be recorded, and we hear it on
And then they'll appear over here next
time. I don't know how to operate the phone in here. So.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You
ruined it again!
Oh, God.
How can you train this poor guy to kill on glue in the gears? How did you do that?
He was a robot.
He programmed this guy
he
to kill.
He was quite agreeable, actually.
Yeah.
it just takes me back in time to Twilight Zone methods of props and fake acting.
Nobody went back in time in that episode.
But
no, the only episode where
this show transcends time. It's March 11, and episode 3 is airing right now.
Well, people could watch this anytime after, on or after March 11th, but they couldn't watch it before March 11th.
Who is your gun?
Could they?
They could
Are we there
watch,
yet?
No.
They could not watch it on March 11th, no.
Who is your gun?
They
well,
could,
I mean, potentially.
They could watch it, a person could watch it live right now, like the audience.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We need a phone and a speaker.
Figure out how to use your cell
phone. Dude, you have a cell phone. Use it.
Yeah, but how can I get it to what media center? What.com?
We need to flash more cash.
I know. Flash more cash.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sorry.
Seriously, I haven't flashed any cash this episode.
His favorite color
second,
is
wait
green.
Wait a second.
Oh.
Flashing pennies, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Sergio's got some silver in his pocket.
Silver.
Had to happen.
Oh, you
this
know
is gonna be
know.
The most entertaining
That's
thing.
Awesome. Oh, this will be the best episode ever.
Yeah, it's been. But do you know the magic?
Because
one?
We have no respect for you. We're just
like the
you're watching at home. We're doing drug deals on our cell phones.
You know, Josh,
that was prescription.
That was
it's
actually
okay.
The first time that's happened.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Sometimes.
Really? Because is that all that it's gonna be?
We're gonna throw pennies at each other now?
No, no.
Hey, are we gonna split open each other's knuckles now?
Bloody knuckles?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm actually really good at this. Hold on, do it for real. Like, come on, get up. Come on, let's do
you
this.
You can do it. Thumb wrestling, it's on.
Come on now. Now this is for the whole world. Oh my God, I should stop.
No. You don't lose if you say ow, do you?
Okay. No,
I don't know what the criterion for losing is actually.
If your hand bleeds first, or if you stop. Then you lose.
I didn't stop. I just said ow.
Okay, well, use more force because this will take forever.
Ow. All right, I think I'm done.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Right. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready. Do it, bitch.
Now, Jake, is following up. His knuckles are, he started out with knuckles that were just as sore as mine.
So I think.
No, though, the knuckle headbutt would be totally unfair in this kiss.
I know Isaac has actually fucked people up with this hand.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
It's getting there.
Oh, man.
Oh!
Oh, my God! Oh.
Who rolls Sonoma County now, bitch?
No one does. I let you go. I did not want you to bleed and damage your hand.
That's the whole point of the game.
Well, the whole point of the game was me being pissed off and sucking walls at the mall.
Wait, let's get a close-up of your shaky little girl hand because I ruined the damage. I ruined the nerve endings.
Wait, when did
with
you?
My fist
when
fury.
Did you go suck up walls at the mall?
I used to suck cement walls all the time. I'd just be like, bam, and just nail the fuck out of it.
You used to make gravel for a living with your fists.
No, but I did split concrete once.
Whoa, damn.
But I am getting stronger.
Is that your cell phone going
it's
off?
It's leaking. Fucking phone is
the
leaking.
The Dou Kno Show spun a leak.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Well, this is the tsunamis,
guys.
Really important. Isaac's got his.
Hello? Oh wow. No, that totally just happened.
Okay.
Trevor, take a seat.
We should fire him.
We should fire him. You should give him a call right now.
Anybody know my address?
What?
What? Wait, your address?
Yeah.
I don't know your address.
I know your cross streets.
We wouldn't be able to
well,
say
why
it
you know
now.
Your
you
address?
Tell the people at home your address, too?
Oh, yeah. Don't stalk this guy. Watching.
Should we?
I don't know.
The walls have ears.
Oh.
Yeah, so should I go back there or
yeah,
what?
You got seat jacked, bitch.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Bloody knuckles for it?
No, no, I won't play Bloody Knuckles for it. But that is my throne. See, my
all my stuff's here.
Yeah.
I, you can have this other throne. Throne. I'll go
to this side.
Okay. Round one.
You gonna go at it again?
You want a dance battle this side of the table?
Yeah.
Michael will.
Oh, we got Michael.
We got Michael.
Oh no, that takes out my whole overlay.
There was, didn't you notice that whole trade? There was like the draft pick and everything, and there was.
But you make it funny. Oh, sorry. I planned that ahead of time. Just so.
I know. Yeah, that's right. I'm working with
yes,
a professional.
Trevor. Yes, a professional.
Yeah.
I knew by you switching, it would make you feel like you weren't funny as him because I said he, but he's only funny one.
It's true.
But you're not.
And
he's not.
But you're not.
But you are.
I need this.
You need this.
This
is
funny anywhere.
No, you're fine. You're fine, Trevor.
But
okay.
the good thing about Trevor being on that side of the table is he's another musician in the room.
Yeah, we
did.
Yeah.
So
you
confuse the people at home too much with the whole switcheroo? Like, do you think in terms of continuity the people realize that I'm me,
maybe
not Trevor? Or do
you
think it's maybe like
say our names again?
Should we refresh
that time?
Refresh names?
I was being sarcastic.
Hey, look at the person you put in charge of being not in front of the camera.
I'm sorry. Sergio, you've done the best job in that spot so far.
Oh, thank
so.
You.
Because you don't have to still say nothing. That's all he's going to care about.
I know. I'm the straight man.
You look like,
His head in front of the camera is compositionally good, though, sometimes, right? Because it
who's
gives, like,
the
blowfish foreground, man? Background,
yeah,
background.
It was an
thing.
Over-the-shoulder shot. It was really
yeah.
Look at Michael's over there.
Hi, Michael.
Hi,
hey, Michael.
Sergio.
Hey, guys.
Hi, man.
You guys can't tell, but this room is super
Isaac.
Huge.
Yes,
it's gigantic.
Oh, my God. It's an amphitheater.
Yeah, this table here is like
amped.
A table in Citizen Kane where...
Isaac's just hanging on Josh now.
What?
The camera's right there.
No, you were flipping Josh, not the camera.
You want that to be.
Yeah.
You want this
you're
to be.
You're starting shit over there, Sergio.
He wants. I think he hasn't heard that this isn't hot steaming 30 minutes. What he wants.
This is 30 steaming hot minutes.
Yes.
No.
That's what I signed up for.
Well, then will you do my favors?
What?
Will you say on TV that you love someone? Anybody?
Oh, shit.
Can it be anybody? Way to put you on a spot. Yeah.
I'll go out on the limb and say I love somebody.
You see, he just kind of defused that.
You're kind of taking a risk there, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know that's putting myself in a really...
Go one step further and say I want to dance with somebody.
Mm. Oh.
I would even like to feel the heat with somebody.
Damn. Uh-oh. Only somebody who loves me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, you see, somebody see, just like by you. Doing that, we can get Mike back over here.
Yeah.
Wait.
That would make
wait,
it
what? No, we're fine like this.
Okay.
Mikey can stay over there.
Well,
clean
he's,
cup,
he's part
clean
of
cup.
But why did we
move down?
The way we diverted
this,
attention of putting Jake on the spot for who he loves.
It's kind of like being knights of the round.
You don't know what I did for my wife.
Well, except it's the producer's semicircle.
It's the producer's round table.
Yeah.
So,
wait a second.
You guys are trying to get out of this.
So,
Jake, say who you love.
Does that mean that the people at home are also part of the producers because they're also sitting around the table?
Oh,
no,
yeah.
We
are
all
the fifth
okay.
producer, if you will. Josh, we like to get them involved.
Josh, you
in
think
the production.
Josh, you think you're just the man with those headphones on, don't you?
I
you
like
should be the technical
yeah.
guy, yo.
Our audience
I'm
is
the
George
DJ.
Martin.
I'm
our audience
the DJ.
Is fucking Yoko. Yeah, I said it.
But Yoko might be actually watching.
I know. Come
it's
on.
You think there's like all the fifth Beatles stuff? Like, what if, you know?
Yeah.
You know, you're like the 23rd member of the Polyphonic Spree.
Like, yeah.
It's like, oh my
something.
God,
yeah.
the 23rd?
So,
so
technically, he isn't the fifth Kids in the Hall. Mark is, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
And so you will die first.
Is your hand okay?
I was like, which one?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out which. Actually, they both look...
It was my right one. They both look...
The color is returned to it so, to the point where they look just about the same.
Thanks for your concern, Michael.
My knuckles are bleeding for no reason. I don't punch shit.
You don't like punch
pressure. I think it's from washing dishes.
I was just going to say that. Dish pan hands.
Yeah,
dish
pan hands. I need gloves or something.
That's okay. I'm constantly cleaning them. I was like, cleaning up a good today.
Did you?
I put everything back in the places it's supposed to go. I ate my breakfast. Oh.
Then what did you do? Break down your morning for us, please.
Then I woke up and I found my
then you woke up. After you cleaned your house, you see, I admire you.
After I woke up.
He gets more stuff done before he wakes up than a lot of us do in the whole day. You
yeah.
know
yeah.
what I mean?
But let's break down the time when we started filming this show. What did you do then? Let's skip forward to that part.
What part?
The start of the show.
What's the start of the show about?
I forget.
Well, then how do you show
well,
your
you came
answer?
In, you sat down, then
well,
what did you do?
Someone remembers.
Upside down, boy, turn me inside out. Blah.
Let's
around.
Just sing more gay shit on this episode, because I don't think we've sang nearly enough gay-ass songs yet.
What no. gay-ass songs?
How about, I know this girl, her name is
well,
Janet, she had the biggest booty on this damn whole planet.
Yeah,
that,
I think we've
that was
squeezed
really
all the wonder out of that
does anybody
yeah.
know that song? I know
yeah.
this girl, her name is Janet, she had the biggest booty on this whole planet. I know this girl, her name is Judy, she had the biggest, never mind. Booty in the
yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah.
We get it.
I don't.
We see where this is going.
Are we 420 friendly?
Dude,
what?
We're friendly to the entire number line.
We
okay, we're friendly.
Yeah.
To, we have a good relationship with, I think, all real numbers.
Check it out. We're like repeating our jokes. How fucking lame are we? We're like having conversations we already had.
All I wanna be is part of that Dou Kno show, but I don't know if I should go to that place called the Dou Kno show. That
Show.